Esperanto. An international auxiliary language designed by L. Zamenhof with a base vocabulary inspired by Indo-European languages such as English, French, German, Italian, Spanish, and Russian, and having a streamlined grammar with completely regular conjugations, declensions, and inflections. Anything that is used as a single international medium in place of plural distinct national media. Esperanto. Esperanto.